You will require to grow accustomed to the sight of the upper world. At first, he will see the shadows best, next the reflections of men, other objects in the water, and then the objects themselves. Then he will gaze upon the light of the moon and the stars, and the spangled heaven, and he will see the sky and the stars by night better than the sun or the light of the sun by day, certainly.